Hello and welcome. I'm the Mecha Man, THEMEKKA, Man the Mecha Man. Today we're doing Let's Play Episode 2 of Ori and the Will of the Wisp. I almost called it Blind Force because I played so much of Blind Force. I probably have about 40, 60 hours in a 10 hour game. So we're going to go ahead and kick this one off right away. And hop right into this. We're gonna start the game, continue where we last left off, at roughly about 7% of the way through the game. That's kind of concerning to me. It is. It's a beautiful game, beautifully colored. Love it. I can't say enough about the game. I took a guess at doing that jump. Apparently paid off. Right. Straight, I'm gonna sit there and do that. That's just the other way back. Wasn't I here before? I was. Interesting. Okay, I seriously thought I was here. Thank you. Country. Yeah, I don't have it yet. I don't have a way up there quite yet. Or do I? Triple jump or latch. I hate this. This is this map that does this. Energy cell, I can get more energy cells, so that's a good thing. Alright. Okay. So I can get down. Okay, nope. I know, I'm making too much, doing too many risks. I like that right there. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I am for one thing, but that was easy. Okay. Okay, well that just opened that. Okay, so we got something opened. It gets me a new ability. Okay. I was like, how am I gonna get out of here? New power. And some other challenge ability. Dash. I feel like that pertains to something I've seen. We're recording the Wafer Shrine shards. There it goes, that's why. Giant one. There we go. Didn't I just go down there? I did. I got stuck. Okay. I was not keeping track of my deaths either. Saw something there. Getting these things, yeah. Here we are in the domain of the Kwalok, guardian of the marsh. Thanks to his care. Why? Things have hardly changed around here since the decay came. Purchase the map. Much obliged. Thank you, jeez. I'm like, how am I gonna get that phenomenon? I don't know what that is, but I think I need a dash. I don't even know if I can dash through things. That'd be really cool, though.
Oh, 10. Mm-hmm. Oh, your turn. Ah, oh, jeez.
That's kind of easy to do. Wait, is this the way I'm supposed to go? Or is just like some. Yeah, this is just some other thing. Yay! A whole life cell fragment. That's nice. Okay. Try that. There, I was like, what? It's the leaderboard. I'm close. What happens if I get it? I think I want to hold off on this. I know there's something there. Thank you. Few upgrades. Shards. Here it is. Okay. So thank you. There we go. The time thing. Hopefully it's not time thing. Time thing? No time thing. I'm like, where's my map? So many abilities. Thank you. That is hard. There's kind of a little of a, like, oh, I'm jumping here, but not really. Oh, so that's all they're gonna do? They're just gonna, oh, hey, by the way, yeah, that bridge that was about to give out. Wow. Because I have triple jump. Another ability. I think we're getting a lot of abilities on this. It is massively loud. There's so many abilities. Ah. All these abilities. But that would be how I get that. Okay, got something that... Okay, so I gotta open up. I gotta open up something so I can get to him. Probably a... Nope, that's not the lever there. I didn't go right? I don't need to be going right. I need to be going right, right. I think I was supposed to do that way. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to do it that way, but you know what? It worked. Is this the way? Yeah, that's the way. I didn't have anything. This actually looks like where I originally started, to be honest. Crap, wow. So the Moki were right, I wanted to believe, but it has been so long.
No more Quarlock.
I'm a Quarlock. And you are welcome in my marsh, little one.
Moki,
tell me, seek your friend, Owlet. She fell far to the east. Yay! At least I have a direction of where to go. She's so sad. Silent Woods holds her now. Where the owls are no more. Oh. That's a no good. Once the water was behind me, it led there, but the waters have grown foul. One way, however, that was to the west, a great watermill. Set it wheels in motion, the waters will flow clear. I will accompany you, but Moki need me. I would accompany. Fragment of it. Light that once brightened these lands. If it once brightened the lands, you're gonna sit there and give it to me like that, like no problem. Its voice be your guide through the lands. My voice of the forest, it has been a long time since I last saw your kind. Long time since I last left the marsh, but I will do my best. Go to the wellspring and teach the waters to flow again. All the way. I was about to say. I mean, it's not that bad. I gotta somehow climb up there. There's other stuff I can check out over here, so. Good eye. Need to be able to go into the water there. Bad water. Sad water. Unless it's quiet. This way to the waters. Fine. Bastard. You've gained a new spirit shard, spirit arc. Shot split into smaller projectiles. Huh. Okay, so there it goes. That's how they opened it. I can tell your ears are too floppy. I noticed things like the map I found. Like, give it. The Lupo map maker, but it has enough. He has enough maps. You should go to one who wonders. I hear he used to love maps. Maybe he would love this one. Give him. I saw him. There's dotted lines and an X. Thank you. Ouch. And you're down by the wall. Come over here. Let's get a closer look. Am I finding another way? I'm just wandering. It's kind of odd that there's nothing there.
Oh, knock me here.
There, what the pepper you got there, Squawk? First we dotted lines and I bought X. That's a treasure map! Here, I'll swap your Wanderer's pouch. For if something does me, I'll be needing a bigger bag. Toga gave you a Wandering pouch, the perfect small pouch. Protect a fine aspiring adventurer who might need a small bag. Possibly him. Or them. The groom. Oh my god, I'm supposed to come the other way. And dare hope the rumors were true. But you are Nuin. Nuin is home to a spirit once more. You make quick work of the wall that there. Guess my building skills aren't what they used to be. Still, I made a promise I would provide refuge for the K here. These glades are continuing counting on me. Without ore, I feel I let them down. The material I needed abandoned when my kind led these mines. And without the proper supplies, well, my dream of heaven might be ended. Might end before it has begun. Yay, I gotta build something. And just all of a sudden it just works. It sends spirits. Any spirit before they could try what we built them. Now they're back and that can change. All over the place. Quite a nuisance, I'm gonna tell you. Some help I could clear them out and make Blade safer. Restart the mill. Oh, Shrine stands in Walker Marsh. And just blocks all of it. We have warps! We can warp. Not very far. And it takes forever. I was about to say, that was a quick warp. Why blinded by the light? Yeah, that wasn't very far of a warp. I think it should only flash once, to be honest. Let's see, am I going the right way? I think I'm going the right way. Oh, I'm gonna need something else in order to get up that way, so I guess I have to go to the left. Got stopped. Yeah. I think there was something there. Nope. Luna pools. finding stuff. I don't think that's right. Yeah. Ooh, ah, what? No. Game crash. Wow. But I don't think that's right. I'm still baffled by that. Okay, so with the game crash, I'm gonna sit there and trying to hop back into the game. If the game puts me back roughly where I'm at, I'm gonna stop it right there so that way I can sit there and having fun with my dinky tripod. Hopefully the game loads me back up close to, if not right where I'm at, so that way I can continue forward. That's the hope, that's the game plan. Not, I feel like I am screwed. And no one likes the bit screw. Alrighty. But if that's it, that would be the episode of, end of episode 2 for the let's play of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. I like it. The level design is definitely more in depth, with its, not with its puzzles, but with its intricacy of back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. What does quick access do? I just want to make sure it puts me back. Okay. So then I probably do need to go up that way. Okay. I can warp there? How did I not know this? Chat, why don't you tell me these things? All right, I'm gonna save it right there. I just wanted to let you all know, I'm the Mechaman, T-H-E-M-E-K-K-A. M-A-N, the Mechaman. You follow my Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, and YouTube. This is gonna be the end of episode 2 for the Let's Play of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. Those watching the live stream, please stay tuned. I will be doing more things. Those watching the recording, thanks so much for watching. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen. Peace!